Here we are. Welcome to Project Base.
What's this?
That's our countdown to arrival. When that gets to zero, just over 2 days and counting, puts things in perspective, doesn't it?
How do you know that's an accurate countdown?
It is. The artifact has been giving off pulses at definite intervals since we found it. The intervals have been decreasing at a steady rate. The artifact is reacting to the Reaper's proximity. In just over 48 hours, the pulses will become constant, and the Reapers will be here.
You're saying the Reapers could be at Earth in 2 days? There's no time to waste.
Then let's show you that proof. That door exits the hangar. The artifact is in our central lab area. Go through the door at the end of that corridor to your left.
So what would it take to get the project back up and running?
Everything was in place when we were arrested. It wasn't a question of could we, but should we?
What alternative do we have?
The Reapers will reach this system regardless. But the Alpha Relay is their shortcut to the rest of the galaxy. If you want to keep the Reapers at bay, this relay must be destroyed.
We have to get the project running again. It's probably the only chance we have.
One sec, let me get the door. Commander Shepard, I give you Object Row.
You have the Reaper artifact just sitting here? Out in the open?
When we found it, it showed me a vision of the Reaper's arrival.
Kensan, this is not good.
Give it a moment, Shepard. It'll give you the proof you need. I can't let you start the project, Shepard. I can't let you stop the arrival.
Take her to the med bay and patch her up. We want Shepard alive.
Like Shepard was waking up a moment ago. But it could be a glitch in the system. No glitch. The sedatives aren't working. Security!
project is almost complete. I thought I'd feel a sense of accomplishment, but instead, I feel dread. I can't help but think we're doing something terrible.
Step away from the terminal.
Time. I have to get this asteroid moving and get the hell out of here.
Oh!
convinced that the project must be stopped. We simply don't know enough about what the Reapers want. It's foolish to assume that the Reapers mean doom for the galaxy. Legends say they've come through before, and yet life continues, doesn't it?
Activate the project.
Warning. Activating the project will result in an estimated 305,000 casualties. Do you wish to continue?
Living in the Bahak system. This is...
Shepard, no! Do you have any idea what you've done? You leave me no choice. If we can't stop this asteroid, it must be destroyed.
Tell me where to find Dr. Amanda Kenson.
Dr. Kenson is traveling to the reactor core module. An Ezo core meltdown should do it. Because of you, everyone on this rock will be obliterated.
Not if I get to you first.
Let's go!
Don't try to stop me, Shepard. I have to do this.
Stop now, Kenson. Hackett's friend or not, I will kill you.
You're forcing my hand, Shepard. You know that. There is no escape. There's no redemption for what you've done. I will die, never having seen the Reaper's blessings. And you will just die.
Damn it, Kenson!
Been spotted. How do I stabilize the reactor core?
All automatic safety protocols have been overridden. To stabilize the reactor core, manually insert cooling rod A from this control station. Manually insert cooling rod B from control station B. Doing so will stabilize the reactor core. Cooling rod A reinserted. Reactor cooling process has
time. Get in there.
Mm.